mainly two basic requirements for anyone to accept Islam. Number one, to believe and bear witness that there is only one Almighty God, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has got no partners, he has got no associates, and you should worship him alone and no one else. You should not do idol worship, etc. Number two is believe that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the last and final messenger of Almighty God.